just call my horse here. And I thought we could just do some exploring. Maybe some fishing as well. They started a mission or something. I have no idea how that works. But it looks like they're going that way, so we should be fine. Some sort of way to see through the water. I can't remember how to do that though. I'm pressing like every button, but I'm not sure. Thank you. case, we got one. What did we catch? We got a 5-pound, 3-ounce steelhead trout. Yeah, we'll keep that one. That's a good looking fish, guys. Check out some other areas. Maybe we can find a different fishing spot somewhere. Let's take a look at the map. Why don't we go up here to the Aurora Basin? Sounds like a nice spot. It's just crazy, like, how big the map is. 'Cause, like, if you look at it, like, where that little dot right there, and there's all this over here, and yeah, it's just crazy. So cool. I like the little effect that they have there. It makes the mountains look really far away. Very cool. I mean, they are really far away, but you know what I mean. And this actually looks like a great fishing spot, guys. Why don't we cast a couple lines out here? See that one jump? I'm gonna catch it. Let me check the settings. I want to see if I can find how to doesn't say. Oh well, that's fine. We'll just go ahead and fish anyway. If anybody could let me know down below how to look through the water. I know there's that like special ability or whatever, but yeah, if you could let me know, that'd be awesome. But I'm gonna start working on another Jolly Rancher here. And this one is blue raspberry flavored. Which is one of my favorites. Actually, it might be my favorite. Some big fish out there. This is a hot spot for largemouth bass. Wow, another 4 pound, 5 ounce one too. Would this be a great fishing spot, guys? Wow, can you imagine waking up and like just fishing out here? That'd be amazing. You know what? Let's go see if we can check out some other areas. Let's take a look at the map. Back there. All right, let's see if the view is worth it. Say. Look, even like the chain is realistic on here. Oh, whoops. Oh no. But that's crazy, like the attention to detail. stop the video here. But as always, guys, thank you all so much.